Hello guys and welcome to Techants. In this video, how to use systemui tuner in your new Nokia 3 or Nokia above models. And this is a very interesting feature of an Android. So how to enable it? So first of all, you can scroll down the notification bar. So here you can long press that settings icon for 30 seconds. So it takes long time, so be patient. So after your 30 seconds, you can suddenly remove it. And here you can see it shows concurrent systemui tuner has been activated. So here you can scroll down in settings, and here you can see this is an settings like that systemui tuner. So if you want to disable this feature, same way you can long press that settings icon. So I just show you. So again scroll down the notification bar, then long press that settings icon for 30 seconds. So you can suddenly remove hold option. And here you can see it shows remove systemui tuner from settings and stop using all of its features. So I just click remove, and here you can see systemui tuner is disabled successfully. So what is the use of this systemui tuner? So here I try to open it. So it shows one for some but not for all. So here you can click to understood. It shows three settings options, and one is status bar and another one is do not disturb, and final one is other. I try to open the status bar, and here you can see in the status bar settings will help to hide or show the Android status like that battery level and Wi-Fi is on or not and etc. So just I show you. So here I try to enable this battery show percentage. So here I try to choose always show percentage, and here you can see it shows my battery level is 61%. So you can check one by one settings. So due to my time consumption, I go back to one step. Then I try to open this do not disturb, and here you can see it shows show with volume controls and volume button shortcuts. So here I try to enable this first option. So here you can see it shows do not disturb in volume button. So if you're not interested, you can turn off this option. And here you can see it is set to default, and I open this other. And it shows power notification controls. So I click to turn on this option. So this option will prevent your battery is going to dry level. So this is the feature of systemui tuner in your Nokia 3 and above Nokia models. So for more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techants, and thanks for watching.